Well, Wichita Falls City Council voted today to accept COVID-19 response funds from the federal government.
Councilors voted to allow the city manager to accept $14.5 million from the American Rescue Plan Act funds for COVID response. Councilors also authorized an appreciation to the appropriation to the Special Revenue Fund for Public Health Crisis. That's for $1.9 million from the Texas DSHS.